And we're back. It wasn't like 5 minutes, like I said. I think it was more like 30, but hey, that's not that bad. Back right into it where we left off. I missed like two sentences. He said like, "Hello, friend of Freya." Boom. There's the conversation.
Here, little one.
Gotta get this fucking cat, dude. It's a witch. It's the only thing I saw in that letter.
Got you, little mouse spider.
You just let it go. Oh.
Wow! Nolly hasn't let anyone touch him since old Cutter died. But he sure loves you.
Do you want to join my crew, Nolly? You would make a fine raider, I think. Every longship needs a brave cat for luck, and for the rats. Looks like I have another raider.
Oh, what? Do I get to keep this kid? This is a bear. Gotcha. This is all bear stuff. Damn, I got 4 skill points. Yes, sir. That's pretty cool. I don't think I'm gonna be doing that though. Oh, what's this one? Oh, that's cool. There's that other one I saw with like the hammer thing. If you are at low health and have no rations, though. Is this one right? Oh, that's pretty cool. How do I get these? Do I need to buy all these ones first? We'll see. I wonder if I did the drinking here already. Plan is hit the drinking, buy all the leather and iron they got, and I'm out. I think I did do this one. Maybe not. No, I haven't. Alright, under the table he goes. Wannabe Vikinger. Chop his hair off when I'm done with him too.
Thirsty foe! Down it faster than me, and you are the victor! Got a wager in you! Put your silver on the barrel! All in! Skull! Ha! We drink!
I have an iron stomach and a powerful thirst!
Let's do it.
Skull! 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 Skull!
keeping up. Okay. You got a lot of money on the line, that's why. Oh yeah, okay, okay, we got the lead. Oh, I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way again, dude. Come on. Put it down. Oh, are you kidding me? I want my money back. Oh, are you serious, dude? This fucking guy, man.
Shall we lock horns? Sink it faster than me, you are the winner. Let's see your silver. What's a drinking game without a prize?
Can I bet 400, man? Fuck you.
The horde it is.
All right, dude, give me my money back. So sad. Wow, it's like on easy mode now. I got two last time on the middle one. Still keeping up though. Dude, if I didn't fuck up twice, I had it. I just fucked up again, dude. I went the wrong way. I'm not gonna lose it again, man. Come on. Wow, that was close. I'm so bad. I shaved myself. You want to do it again? Oh, fuck. That's not what I meant. If you actually want to do it again so I can make a profit, I'll smoke you.
A thirsty foe! Down it faster than me, and you are the victor!
Yeah?
Ah, we drink!
Oh, no, I give up. You're too good. Wait, is this him?
Well, if it isn't Eivor of the Raven Clan.
How do you know me?
People talk. I've heard all the rumors that Eivor the Dane is a coward, a cur, and a leech. Perhaps you can swing that wee axe on your belt, but I doubt you've much talent for speech.
You might be surprised. Let us duel.
Well, I'll need a wager first.
Small bit. I don't trust my skills in this.
Now begin.
To all those whom I speak, they say Eivor's a clod.
Then you're speaking to fools and their knowledge is flawed.
That's
well,
good.
Not bad. They say you're a coward who runs from a fight.
And they are sorely mistaken. I'm known for my might.
Superhero pose, baby.
Interesting. Interesting. Silent whispers all claim that you're terribly dense.
What?
Then you have clearly misheard them. My wit is immense.
Oh, you looked out with that one.
Well, the double middle, okay.
Eivor of the Raven Clan is a true talent.
Yes, sir.
I'm shocked.
Do not believe everything you hear. Unless it touches on my flighting, then heed every word.
Take the coin, and know that only praise will henceforth cross my lips.
Yes, sir.
I only this feeling.
See, I mainly need the other stuff. Yeah, I guess I could use it. I'll go buy it.
What can I tempt you with? Always good to have.
God damn it.
Take care of yourself out there. I hope to see you again soon.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And yes, sir. Oh, my bad, midget. Or little person, my bad.
I do not think the horse can hear you.
That horse can't hear anything. Then the horse always comes when he summons it. Father was a good horse summon owl, half you know, and I'll ride in his stead.
Shoot it. I might just have to go over there.
Easy, girl.
How the hell am I supposed to get it over there? Do I really gotta ride all the way around?
Yeah.
Oh, I just stole her horse. My bad. That's funny. It's gotta be where the graveyard is, yeah. It looks like it's definitely a church. Buildings are always churches. Is this actually where they wanted me to come? The graveyard. That's a graveyard, right? Is this Nightshade?
Zunin, guide me.
It's over there.
Nightshade has a distinct stench. Like this. It must be near. That is enough, Nightshade. Foul smelling herb. I should meet Bjorn.
Is that for this door? Yes, sir. Where's the gallows tree? It's kind of far. Is there anything else here? Where's that? Oh, is that girl still trying to get her horse? The hell do you want? Oh.
How dare you touch those sacred arrows? You've desecrated a martyr's place.
I'm sorry. I took a bunch too. I grabbed like five of those bitches.
Why are you so passionate about these arrows?
When Father James blessed the late King Edmund, he blessed that holy throne and all upon it.
The blessing did not take.
That depends on your opinion of King Edmund. I wonder. I have studied those arrows, but never dared touch them. But since you plucked them anyway, would you sell them to me?
What?
I'm willing to sell, but the King Edmund arrows might be mixed up with my own.
I've the eye of an archivist, able to sort new from old. The kingdom's history shall be restored. Just sell them all to me. These arrows are the very same that pierced good Saint Edmund. I must study these holy relics. Thank you.
Was that inside?
Thor himself could now drink me.
Oh, sneaky people. It's good that nobody even gives a shit that I have a humongous wolf. Oh, maybe they do. Let's see. Yeah, what the fuck? I gotta go everywhere for this thing. I'm gonna go raid this place. I can honestly just follow the road, I think, though. Set a marker for right there. Nice. There we go. That's pretty sick. Easy horse riding, baby. You get the cinematic camera. I can protect us.
Now you pay for your sins!
I got one. I got like no arrows though. go for the raid after. Because maybe me and Big Guy are going to go take it over. Alright, is that the ritual tree? I think I see him. Yep, that's him.
Piotr, he has promised.
Nice, he ain't a flaker.
Your nightshade.
Good. It has the power we need for the coming ritual. Nearly done.
The Skalds say Odin hung himself in a tree much like this. He lived, though. Most die.
Yggdrasil, the world tree, Odin's gallows, the place where life and death are one. Ride with me, Raven. The Saver awaits.
Do I get to transform? He does not look like he wants to. You gonna dump it out? No?
Berserker brew hits hard. It may open your eyes to the spirit realm. It may turn you into a savage beast.
It'll probably do the first
Whatever
one.
Whatever happens, face it without fear.
No shot I get to turn into like a werewolf.
War breakers, born in battle's flood.
What do you fight for, you bear skins?
The wolf shuns you drinkers of blood.
We fight for glory, we shield biters.
War breakers, born in battle's flood.
That guy's got some emotion. Ow. Wait, am I just fighting Bjorn? Get fucked up. I just beat the shit out of that bear. A lot of fucking blood.
I've been close to death many times, but this was different. Feels like a Jotun kicked my head in.
'Tis glorious, is it not?
Berserker brew does not agree with my belly.
But you live still. Can you feel the power of the bear's blood coursing through your veins?
Yes, but you were a bear.
And the bear power courses through me still.
I'm ready. Where to?
The Mercians who slew my wife cowered in Beodoric's worth. We shall kill them all! With me! No!
I'm with you, let's do it.
Jarl will taste mercy and blood!
Show me what you can do, Berserker!
Put out Hidder!
Sorry to cut you off. I just gotta do this. You ready for this? He just like stayed back and started shooting him with a bow.
Need to cloak myself here.
I'm already in combat. You can take your fucking cloak off.
To me, Jarl Bjorn.
Stop putting your damn cloak on, dude.
Cowards.
We keep our wits about us.
Oh yeah.
Die now.
Fuck all of these guys.
You kill
I always wanted to fight a berserker.
Oh, you can't do it to him.
That old white bear rug will make a fine trophy.
Oh yeah.
Follow my lead.
Oh. Oh. Wait, did I not do it? Got his ass, alright. Come on. Okay, not like that. Oh, he's about to do something. I looked away, shit. Nah, we're killing all these people. We ain't leaving yet. There we go.
Rich pickings. Better bring the crew.
We raid!
A hand here, Eivor? Let battle sweat flow.
Blindside, the idiot!
Oh, you did on the wrong dude. I was still hitting him. Yeah, pussy. What would he do? You may never know. You get a lot of it, whatever he just did. I think that was all that was in there. That was a good amount of shit though.
Over here.
Hell yeah, that's some good takings. Get it open. How do I get some other ones? Wait. I thought I saw the yellow shit up here. Some in that house,
that's
yeah.
It! Back to the ship!
I'm gonna take one last peek at the church because I did see a locked door on the top. I just want to make sure there's no chest up there. Because 100 supplies there, that ain't bad. Oh, is that thing? I'm out of there, baby. Hang on. I'm gonna hit my dog. open the door, and he's just laying down, so never mind. I'm tripping.
Be my eyes, Sunan. I feel stronger already.
Can I keep your bear, bro? Oh, he's gonna bring it to the camp, yeah?
Bjorn, your enemy has fallen. You have your revenge.
Yes. But now I fear I must ask you one last thing.
Wants me to kill him?
What is it?
Njal is tired. I will tend to her beneath the tree where this all began. Please, bring us some of her favorite flowers.
I know what they look like.
They look like...
I know the ones. I'll gather them and meet you beneath the gallows tree.
Stay strong.
Well, I gotta go back there. Alright. If it's for the bear.
I saw some of Njal's favorite flowers growing beneath the gallows tree.
Where's the gallows tree at? Is it this one? Oh yeah. There it is.
His wife's grave. No wonder he visits this tree often. Flowers for Njal. Now to meet Bjorn beneath the gallows tree.
Oh. Is he gonna be here? Oh, is this him? Oh, what the hell? Is he in the ground?
I brought her here, where it began, where it ends.
I understand.
They hung my wife in this tree and buried her among its roots.
A grim and undeserved fate.
We took Njal in as a cub, she and I. No children of our own. Now both are gone. Yet I remain. Dear Njal, you were always at my side for the better years of my life. I must have died like this.
Njal sleeps at the Allfather's feet tonight.
Yes. They let loyal hounds into the Hall of the Brave. So Njal, too, is there. With Alfhilda.
Heck yeah. Later, bear. He's just gone.
Before, you asked if I would join your clan. I am ready.
Good. There will be a place for you on my longship and in my clan.
I shall sing of Alfhilda and Njal during our travels. Sing of their deeds. And I will carry their names into battle.
When you're ready, follow the River Nenna to my settlement. We shall welcome you as a brother.
I will be the berserker of the Raven Clan.
Sounds like a plan, man. You just get 2 skill points every level? That's kind of like cooled down at some point, yeah. I'm just being nice for now. Alright, does this open up the other ones? I guess we'll see the next level. Oh yeah, it does. See, that's pretty damn good. You're off and free. What the hell is that? An adrenaline shot. That takes way too long. I kind of want to get the loot food. That's pretty nice. Oh, that's good too. Oh no, I'm bear. I'm not wolf. Alright then, what's next? What's next? Suggested power 44. I already did that. So I just go raid some things. Yeah, I already did that. I kind of want to do that. I need 4. Grounds of St. Albany's Abbey. Where's St. Albany? That says Albany. That's pretty cool. that place says this the right last word, but it doesn't say saint. Fuck it. I won't do that. I haven't even done my chapter one stuff yet. If this is chapter one, I should probably do that. I'm pretty sure I did that here. I already pledged the allegiance to like Lanchester, whatever it was called. That's why I don't know why it wants me to do it again. Oh, you can see the lights. It's kind of cool for the animus. Kind of looks like I got that dude's bear on me.
May I see your stores?
You have a keen eye for quality.
I have one.
Ah, look at how powerful it is now.
Hell yeah.
My pieces are good, but that one's very good. Ready for battle?
Yes, sir.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Fight well.
What do you want, buddy? Can I talk to you?
Hello.
Wanna play hacky sack?
Can you remind me what you do here?
We're fishermen, my granddad and me, and we can help with anything you need. Bring us fish you find out there, and we'll pay you for them.
So you're not fishermen.
But if I'm being honest, we can't do a thing until we have a place to work. If you've got time, we'd love it if you could build something.
I'll think about it.
I have to go. See you soon.
Farewell, Eivor.
and that costs a lot. Level 3. One more.
Thanks for the good work, Eivor. Got a real little fishery going here.
Are you the man in charge?
It's my grandfather, really. But he says the best way to learn responsibility is by working. Besides, between you and me, I'm better at it. More of a people person, you know?
I do. It's good to have you. Both of you.
Oh, so I actually buy from him?
I have something that may interest you.
Damn. It's a good amount of health.
I've heard tell that this one's a real fighter. Thanks for the fish.
Fuck you, I didn't give you fish.
I must take my leave. So long.
Come back soon.
Yeah, yeah. Where's the main house? I'm pretty sure you do it in here. I already did this shit.
Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
I want to see the Alliance map.
Oh, did I not do it to the right one?
Tell me about Grandebritshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantabridge, at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
Yeah. Let's do it. I can get both of it.
I will leave right away.
Good.
Nope, I
and
guess
may
not.
The blessings of Freya follow.
Okay. I progressed the quest though. Oh, the cats are here. Let's go.
There's a swan road.
So if I sink this boat, this cat is fucked. That would suck. Because you can for sure get like shot down in this when you get in the fights. The one dude here? I don't see him. Where's my berserker? This is a song my dad sang.
strain to fall her pain. Then horns resound the mighty call for those who fight, for those who fall, for those who fight, for those who fall. Warlord weaves his web of fear, each man gets his fate and cheer. A blood red surge, the warrior shield.
Raven scan
the battlefield.
Hey,
there's no need for this.
Fuck you.
Randvi mentioned this place. The last known location of the Summer Army.
That's so nice, dude, just being able to climb. I was through the fucking leaves and everything. Look at those wings flapping. I gotta find them. Ooh, this is a whole town. There's gotta be a new drinking place. Make me some money real quick. See ya.
Hail! What has happened here?
Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of Waterland Dorp huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Soma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
That is terrible. How were you ambushed?
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors. By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Aryalskoma Summa, she bellowed a retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Summa. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
All right. That seems like a friendly town. Friendly enough, at least. No, you gotta be kidding me. Go. are with the triangle. I should have gone through. Come on, please. Do they all stop? Maybe it only stops for like a second. I haven't seen any sharks yet. I also haven't been out in like the open waters. I'd imagine this isn't the only map, because they already did it to me where they showed me like the first area, like home, and now it's England. Reminds me so much of The Witcher sometimes.
Guards here are vigilant.
Somewhere cannot be far. I should have a look around.
Yeah, sir, that's a good idea.
Slaughtered them like cattle, too. Shame you have to take prisoners at all.
They'll live just long enough to serve as an example to the others. Lord Wigmund's wrath is as grand as it is swift.
I keep hearing things.
We have this.
Ah! easy fight. Oh, here he comes.
Should have run, rabbit!
Oof. Double axe is definitely the way to go. Way to go. I love this shit. They're free every single one of you.
There. Beached longship. Dane markings. This was a fine longship. Fit for a chief. It must belong to Soma.
Talk to them, huh? Is that Soma?
Your yard's corner nearby.
Not here. Soma dragged the Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
Okay. That's not what I wanted. Somewhere in the swamps, fled east. Can I go around right here? I probably want to just follow the river. Can I actually take her longship? That'd be pretty nice. No, this thing is fucked. What do you think we'll do?
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England? Hold his arms. Nine. Large and fat. Feathers for a week.
You'll
be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
You just do a little curtsy.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Grandbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds like a beast.
The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them.
Wigmund.
He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my three advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Grandbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Ooh.
Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grandbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
Mm. Let's find your advisors.
Agreed.
Let's do it.
We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
I need to see something real quick. So, if I do this, right? And then I go like this. Nice. Okay. I haven't even seen what this one looks like yet. Oh, yeah. Fast travel back here? No. Like, there's no spots even close to this. Alright, whatever. I'll do this first. For armor, right? I can take the fire resistance off. I don't really need that. Okay, we do not have long now, a few hours at the most. Where's your home at?
Burn long and hut, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
get some Cheez-Its, of course. I had to check on my dog too, make sure he was doing good. Obi-Wan Kenobi skin is in the game, baby.
I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best. Vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else. But these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family, nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we'll find them.
Oh, is this the dude's house? Wait, what? Are they in there?
Wolves. They've surrounded someone. Must be careful.
He's laughing behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me. Run.
I feel great.
You got this?
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. Friends on my side. I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I'm hardly standing myself. But with the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll
I've
be feasting well with
far
the gods.
From here, marked by a beacon. Go there, Galen, and recover. Eivor and I will find the others.
I'll head back to camp. And as I recover, I'll watch over the rest with him.
Sounds good, dude.
He's a serious man, Galen.
Yes, and a man of the gods. He carries them around in his mind as a tree bears its branches. It makes his mind heavy, but it keeps our spirits light, knowing the gods give us favor.
Bitch. Yeah. Bitch. Fucking wolves, dude. this one next. Actually killed something.
A group of Danes held captive.
I can't wait to see what Elderman Wickman does to these people. Free me.
Eat this! Here!
For my sakes.
Kill you!
Didn't even hurt.
Get on the side.
With me, brother. You
too. He's alive. That's all of it, yeah?
Anything, if you would be so kind. I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Leif. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at
many
its base.
Thanks,
we'll return when we've found the others.
We'll head straight to the camp and see that everyone's shipshape when we return.
Mm-hmm.
Leif and Gap.
Show me.
But they've bonded since we took Grantbridge.
Sour blood between them?
Anyway, both considered themselves my second and hated the other four.
Sorry, I can't hear you. I'm underwater.
Anyway, both considered themselves. This longboat is beamless, I think. All scraped and bashed, it's hard to tell.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
That's right! Tire yourself out! Weak little kittens. Can't even open one barricaded door.
You'll rot in hell when we're done with you.
You'll suck my toes when I'm standing on your head.
That's Birna, for sure. If my...
You know, it's getting to the point they'll try most anything.
That's Birna. That's Birna, for sure. If my head was in a bucket of water, I'd still know.
Too late.
I heard someone sweeping the hearth outside.
We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Follow on, Birna. Leif and Galin are safe at the camp we've made. Eivor, you meet us there when you're ready.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sunbeam.
How do I get below? Holy shit. Hold up. Oh, Discord's not open. Hang on, I can't hear you. Yo, what's up? The Return of a King. How funny.
We had to connect through the phone line. This kind of phone. It's just like a landline. We had to sit through the noise in order to connect the dialing process.
Why all the sights?
And then, you know, it's like some bullshit. We could only use the internet or the phone, not both at the same time. And then it's like you scroll down, and it's like, you know, saying like, we surf the internet like this, to use search engines like this, to find websites like this. And it's just like, welcome to my page. I want to marry Justin Timberlake.
What?
Exclamation point.
What the
fuck? He is so cute and hot.
Oh my gosh, he is though.
That'd be hilarious. I can imagine that's how the internet was back in the day. That's literally all it was.
Oh yeah, for sure, dude.
Just absolute cringe everywhere you looked.
Yeah, man. Who the hell? Oh, snakes.
Sorry for dipping earlier, but the phone died.
Oh, yeah, sure.
No, it did, for real.
Yeah, sure, for real.
I was like, fuck, my phone died. And then at that point, I was like, well, we're both gone. You slipped through my grasp.
It was 5 minutes up. We're up. We got kicked out from the Discord bot.
Oh yeah.
Mhm.
I mean, I plugged it in and I just like left my phone. I assumed you probably just dipped after that.
I didn't even realize until 5 minutes later, yeah, at least.
Not till it booted you out.
Well, it didn't make a noise, so I don't even know. It could have been longer, but it was at least 5 minutes.
Yeah, I know. I think I boot you at the call if it's like 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
You're sitting there by yourself.
That's how I know it was at least five.
My boyfriend got off work now.
Hell yeah, you going to hang out?
No. No, we're not, I guess. Dude, I swear, I'm gonna grab some Don's there soon.
Is that like pizza?
Don's? You trolling?
Uh-uh.
No, it's McDonald's.
Oh.
It's the only real OGs call it Don's.
Only...
Real ghetto. Only real ghetto people. Real white trash ghetto, Reba, you know what I mean? Like, not even...
No one
like
calls Don's. It Don's. Everyone calls it Mickey D's, baby.
No, it's... Yeah, but only real, like, white trash ghetto people call it Don's, you know? And I don't even mean, like, Arizona white trash. I mean, like, some Canadian, like hood, like, trailer trash. You know what I mean?
So this is like an actual thing?
Like, have you ever seen Trailer Park Boys?
A little bit.
Dude, I swear, dude. You don't know how many times I've been asked if I've seen that show.
Why? Do you guys love Trailer Park shit?
I know, people in Canada go fucking crazy for that show, like that. Everybody's like, oh, have you watched Trailer Park Boys? I'm like, no, I fucking haven't.
I've seen some clips, it's pretty funny.
Literally everybody, even my boyfriend. My boyfriend literally was throwing it on the one day.
The beacon has blown the last of my soldiers.
Trailer Park Boys is cool.
By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city.
Yeah, I've, like, never watched a show.
I have not yet spoken to Leif,
Maiden, and Galen about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me. The joke, I guess, that's why that's why everybody from Canada likes it.
They'll be grateful you risk your life to find them. I would be.
I didn't know they were in Canada.
Oh, what I read one time.
You can read?
I think I can read.
By those
Let's go.
I'm glad we're together, in spite of our setbacks.
I've seen that thing on, like, Reddit or whatever, where it was,
well,
like, pulled.
Canada, do not grieve the many lost. They will
the
be singing your praises
where the
in the
most
corpse
amount
hall,
of people
waiting
care
for us.
Thank you,
about country rankings.
Leif.
And
you'd
outlast, like,
any tempest.
It's yeah, because fucking
all
you Canadians don't give a shit about your country. You just want to know what's going on everywhere else.
I think must be what
I'm
it
delighted
is,
you're
we're
alive.
So cool, we're so similar to America, but yet, like,
I'm
you
delighted
know, everybody
to be
sees
living.
America as, like, the shittiest
I lost
place
so
ever,
many after all
like
this,
that,
but I still have you three. That makes
like
me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And
is
Abel,
that America's pretty shite?
You have more than proven your
pretty
worth.
Pretty bad, pretty bad.
Help
I don't even have a PS5 yet, and
you
do.
Like, oh
my
God,
blade is yours.
You know,
for
we live in
we'll rest
you know,
for
the glorious
gather
North America,
our strength
we,
and our wits.
But we don't live in America,
and at the break
so
of dawn's
like,
light, we retake
like,
Grand Bridge.
Win-win, you know.
What?
It's like just a double whammy win, you know?
Take anything you need.
I mean, I guess.
Because,
is that how you think?
Are true Westerners, you know, we're just like, you know, we have a Western dominance, but yeah, we're not American. Like, everybody likes us because we're Canadian. We're supposed to be cool guys.
Hell yeah, you're pretty cool to me.
Yeah, I seen some video.
Looks
where,
like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.
There was some dude, and he was in like France or something, and he had some luggage. And on the luggage,
right,
there was a Canadian flag on the luggage.
What?
And then so some guy walked up to him and, like, videotaped him, and he was like, you used to be the good guys. I don't know, like, the fucking Democratic Party or whatever of Canada was using that in their campaign. I don't know, Revo. I don't know what I'm talking about.
I don't know either. What are you talking about?
Have you seen the new Batman movie?
Yeah, it was pretty damn good.
Have you ever seen God
Leif,
damn it. Okay, so what's your
says
thoughts
you're
on
the man
that,
who built her longships.
That's right.
The what?
Each has a sharp keel,
stout
mast,
and
a poem
pitched
into the
hall
to sing the praises of the Dringo.
I don't even know what that is, so not very much.
The longship is heavy with fate. Just a few lengths of wood between you and a watery grave.
What do you
grave
think of Adam?
What better place to put a line of poetry?
Agreed. It's good to fight beside your leave.
Likewise, Eivor.
Adam,
thanks again for plucking me and my warriors from the mire.
I know Adam Bendover.
Adam Bendover. Okay, well, we're not. We can talk about him tomorrow.
Okay. I'm gonna talk about him later with your mom.
Are you still playing Valhalla?
Yes.
Garland, is that right?
That's right. You're Eivor, the infinite fighter.
Is it fun?
Forever warrior.
What do you think about these
name
people?
Many thanks.
What do you mean?
You were in a tight spot.
You asked me. You probably got some thoughts of your own.
Are
these on incidents? No, on the whatever shooting and Mr. Bendover.
Wolves came.
We
all have our one day. The day
just,
we die.
I blame terrorism.
How you greet that day is all that matters.
It doesn't
Adam
proud to say that I was ready.
Well, it's good to see you breathing still.
Oh, is he like in the, he's in the office? Is he Canadian?
Yeah, he's in the office. No, he's Palestinian.
Palestinian, of course, the Palestinian office member. How could I forget?
I thought we'd be
You're Albiana.
And you are Eivor's sunbeam. You cut you through the fog like Israel. The sun burns through ice.
You're in high spirits, all things considered.
They do say the Israel free real own. Estate.
In this moment,
That's
yes.
Right. Israel free real estate.
The moment yes, has sir. Passed. We are free to pursue the next.
Israel estate.
What a gift.
That's what it's called.
It's good to have you in this fight, Vienna.
I like you, Eivor. You may help me here or step on me. And by the look of you, I'd welcome either.
How did you come up with that? Did you just like hear the rhyme?
No, that's in the Book of Jokes.
The day is new and the air is bracing.
It's in the Book of Jokes.
Are you ready
Page
for the
three,
fight
line four.
Let's take your city back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's what
five.
I like to hear.
Me, sentence three.
Me at the Western Gate
yeah,
of Grand
Prix. Yes,
we've assembled
meme,
there.
I mean, I sent you the other day.
Of care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone
yeah,
but your Jarl back
we're
home.
We're doing the Hitler salute.
I fight for Sigurd.
Yikes, yeah,
while
well,
you're on
that.
This ship, Dak, you fight
Ooh.
For me.
What
for
do
so
you
much
think
loyalty.
About that one?
We fight for
I
her.
Think that wasn't what he was doing. I think he looked scared.
No, he was doing a hit. He was doing like a Hitler salute. He was like saluting Hitler.
I mean, I guess.
Like, I mean, no, he was. Like, he had a swastika on his arm and everything.
I don't know about that one.
Like,
to the waves.
Well, no, like, I don't know. It's not about the no, but the why.
Well, I believe there is no reason why that would be true. What happened?
My lamp is in working.
What did you do to it?
Supposed to like touch it and it comes on. It's not coming on. There is like fucking vomit on this bed. You wanna see?
Yeah, sure.
Nasty. Nasty shit.
How'd you get vomit on your bed?
That's what I'm saying.
Was it you?
Might have been.
Yeah. Oh, look at that silk pillowcase.
Silk pillowcase.
Looks very nice.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's not a pillowcase either. It's like a fucking shirt.
Oh, really? It's a silk shirt?
Yeah, like a button-up one.
That doesn't sound very comfortable.
I'm saying. I guess it's for, like, sleeping, you know? I guess it's for, like, big naps. Big nappies.
Big naps.
Big, big naps. Jesus fucking Christ.
Side of the door.
Oh, my bad.
The moment before.
Wakeman must know we're here.
Hell no, Adam.
Wigmund! Honor thief!
Hi, this guy
I know you're up there.
What the fuck is this?
Return Grantbridge to me, Wigmund. No more of our people need die. We may talk this out, lord to lord.
What have we to talk about? You have nothing I need. Worth by birth, heathen. I was born a noble. You were plucked from a giant's armpit.
I built this town, from a mud hut to a thriving port. And we both know you'll bleed those riches dry without my guiding hand.
Leave! Go die in the muck where you belong, heathens!
Wigmund, Wigman, let's try one final time. Quit Grantbridge. And when she is mine once more, I may spare your life.
Ha! I command Grantbridge. I am master here. And I will scour you rats from this land like rot from a festering wound.
Let me give you some advice, old bear. The surest way to stop a wound from festering isn't with a blade. It's with fire.
I must be you.
Now, Thanes of Brandenburgshire, retake what is yours.
Survive.
Look at Grant. What has Whitman done to that? That?
We must free her.
God curse your mother! Time to die! She's a rat busy!
I'll kill you! Keep that sick! Die!
You don't mess this stuff up, Edwin. Well, I don't think you heard. You left too early last time, but I'm a certified beast.
I'm at your side, so.
I haven't seen Wigman since we breached a wall. Regroup at the longhouse. We'll surely find him there.
Trap any blows! Can't scamper free this time!
Are we going in the longhouse, bitch? Let's do this.
Hide from me forever. Come face your death.
Heathen eels. Wigmund is gone. He's gone.
Oh, I got the sneak attack.
Any man who
I love that stomp. Like, everything feels so nice. Get the hell out of here, big guy.
plague-ridden body feed my fears. Eivor, to me.
No sign of Wickman here. He may be hiding within the city walls. Shall we search?
No. He'll be gone. Count on it. Arrigar coward. But we've struck a bold claim today. Walk with me. I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Grandbridge is retaken. The sound of the horn means prosperity, long life, bounty.
Why me?
Why not? You were the keystone to this attack. You turn the tide. Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back into my city.
I mean, all right. Want me to blow it?
Look at you all! Warriors! Handsome! Beautiful! Our blood soaked! Grandbridge is ours once again! Tomorrow, you will stamp out the last of Wickman's fading fires! But tonight, we feast! As gods! Hey! My clan throws the best feasts, I think you'll find. You enjoy yourself?
I did. But were you celebrating or mourning? You looked unsure.
The night of the attack, I heard sounds of bloodshed coming from the Longhouse. In moments, the city was overrun with Saxons, so I called a retreat. We all have our one day, but not like that. Not that day.
I've heard this before. That the Saxons appeared as if from the shadows.
In all my time in Grandbridge, this tunnel was my most careful project. The best kept secret in the city.
Now 100 or more Saxons know the smell of it.
The only people who knew about this tunnel were me, and the 3 in my inner circle.
You believe you were betrayed?
I know I was.
By whom?
That is where I hesitate. Between Leif, Galen, and Birna, I cannot say. But they are the 3 who helped me dig this in secret. I hoped you might lend me your wits. You are a fresh ally. I could use your eyes and ears.
I promised you I'd help secure your city. Nice. That task is near done, it seems.
Good. I sent Galen, Leif, and Birna to destroy what remains of Wigman's power throughout the Shire.
Do what?
Meet with them. Raid with them. Get to know them as best as you can. Find out which of them betrayed me.
A betrayal so wicked, I cannot imagine.
Yet someone willing to break an oath like that must bear some sign or defect.
Mario, I need clear, sound judgment.
What is
I
it?
Need you, Eivor.
Alright, let's you act have like,
Thank you.
Let's act like 40
Feel free
year
to
old
take a look around as you wish. Search the city, the tunnel, and here, a gift. For retaking Grandbridge with us. One of the few things I have left from my blood.
Oh, my son, Anikoras, he's such an asshole. I wish I could have smothered him in his sleep.
We'll be upper middle class, stay at home, white women.
Does your mom stay at home?
She's not stay at home, no.
Can't work with my roleplay then, buddy.
Soma was smart to build this tunnel.
Alright, let's act like, oh my god. And act like Bobby Shmurda and his crew.
Mr. Shmurda.
A painted cross.
This tunnel leads to the Lunghouse. The traitor marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them in. The traitor must have exited here with a few more, heading away towards the riverbank. A trail of yellow paint drops.
Interesting.
Oh, they're over here. Did this dude like want me to fucking find out? What's up with this?
Shoot! Oh my god, dude, I've smoked too much weed, too little time.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I don't even get high anymore. I smoke so much, I don't even get high.
I said, blasted, hell cursed, yeah.
Horrible rats.
Tough lands, old man.
I don't even get fucking rats. High. What the fuck?
I tried everything. I poured lye. I harvested locusts. I hired children to kill
my
them.
COVID.
I need an army of miracles.
Reba, I think my
they
COVID
are pesky
is over.
And have ravaged
you think Christmas is over?
No. Oh, my COVID.
The gods can't
my
get a
COVID
rest. You heathens and your gods. All I want is to rid my field of rats. Feed the fair folk of the Shire.
You need natural warriors to keep them at bay.
Fields. God, why did you send so much vermin?
How do you think I get rid of rats?
Rats, be gone!
So Reva, tell me, what is your Valhalla build?
Dual axes, baby.
Is that the only weapon in the game?
No, they have way more weapons. And you can pick which hand they go in, you know?
A trident?
I'm pretty sure you can get a spear, at least I know.
No, I want a trident.
Play Odyssey then, you can get Poseidon's trident.
Fuck you! I want to play Valhalla.
That's pretty fun. You said play as a lady with a trident?
No, it's Viking.
Oh.
Someone hauled this bucket of yellow paint all the way down to the riverbank. They quickly painted a longship beached here. Then they sailed off. with allies to help you with this.
Chapter 4. Don't I need to do this shit still? I thought I was doing this.
Are you really, do you ever watch IGN?
Hey, or no. I used to,
remember
actually.
IGN? Did you ever watch IGN when it was good?
The earliest IGN guide I remember, and the only one I remember, was back on Dead Island when it very, very, very first came out, because I remember them specifically saying that kicking does not cost stamina, but it does now. So that's why I remember that guide so much, because they fucking lied.
Well, no, I think they were right. Like it didn't cost stamina originally.
No, yeah, that's what I'm saying. But, like, I found the guide, like, and then I went and looked and it did not work. It was still pretty early on. Or maybe it did work, dude. That was a fat minute ago. I'm pretty sure I got Dead Island when it came out. What'd you say? Dude, it's so hot in here. This isn't the fastest way. This fucking wolf is stupid, dude.
I'm sending you a funny video. Watch it if you want.
Okay.
Watch it, don't watch it. Go fuck yourself.
I can't watch it right now, but I'll watch it in a second.
You can watch it whenever you want, baby.
Okay.
Send it to you as a snap, bro. There's no other way.
Here, let's see. Oh. Can I save that or something? Oh, it's gone forever.
It's gone forever. No, there's the link under. If you go into the messages, there's the link at the bottom. I think there should be.
Oh, it is. Can I save it?
Save that shit.
I can't.
It's gone forever.
There's no save and chat thing.
It's gone forever.
What the hell, man?
Dude, come on. Okay, there. I saved it, I think. I saved it. Oh, I saved it. Punk!
Nice. Punk.
Somehow the president of America is a better Joker impression than Jared Leto. It's fucking hilarious.
Let's go, FB King!
Funny, Reba, did you know this?
No, I did not know this.
Donald Trump literally acts like a Joker.
That sounds pretty sick.
Come! Help
me! Literally acts like. He actually does. It sounds really fucking. Here. Pretty fucking hilarious.
Oh.
Too kind. Thank you so much. What's going on?
Give me a hand with this.
Meet your fate.
Don't get it away from me. Leon! Reverend! Help me out here.
Looks like something's wrong.
No.
Oh my god.
Are you still watching it?
I am.
How long is it?
It's so funny. He's just like, you think you can get a cost in a book? God dang it! Joker face on in the background. The music is going. It's so good.
Right, let's get back to the ship.
It's not that fun.
It sounds like it is.
It's very cringe. No, I mean, it's just funny because it literally looks like he's acting like the Joker, but he's not. It's just like clip from his interview, and they just fucking CGI'd the fucking Joker's face on. He's just talking.
What's drawing that inside there?
Oh, a new skill. Oh, just an upgrade. Cool.
Hour.
Has he just been spamming you with the text?
He hasn't even texted me.
What? Impossible.
Just pull the plug. Well, like, think of it. Like, what are the options here? He's either getting blacked.
What?
He's getting blacked some more, or he's probably getting blacked. Like, that's the only thing I can think of.
<Just kidding. laughs> Like, yeah,
good traveler, what seek you? Perhaps I can help.
He must have got blacked on
my
his
prices
way home
are competitive.
What if he thinks you're getting blacked?
Yes, all right.
I can't be getting blacked. I'm at home.
Look here.
No black people
this
here.
Spot I'll mark on your map. A place I know.
What was the last thing you said?
I said there's no black people here.
In Canada?
Well, no, there's black people in Canada.
Okay, I was gonna say.
No black people have a house.
How do you know there's any at hers, his?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Oh my god, thank you, Revo. Okay, we're on the same page. Okay, so, like, what? Do I gotta buy a camera or something? Like a spy camera?
Hell no.
I'll just, like, plant that shit in his apartment.
That's no bueno.
But Revo, I gotta know, you know?
It just sounds illegal.
It sounds illegal?
Yeah.
Well, it's not illegal because...
Because...
your boyfriend.
Right. So until like you're not, and then it's illegal.
I don't like his legal guardian.
I don't think that's how it works.
They would never find it. It's a spy camera.
They most definitely would, Adam.
Well, that's why you just hide it really good. And then you gotta disguise it so that they do find it. They don't know it's a camera. Like a teddy bear or something.
That's the worst one.
No, it's not.
Because everybody's gonna squeeze the teddy bear.
Yeah, you can squeeze, you can do whatever you want to the teddy bear. This is some high tech shit. Looks like a real teddy bear, feels like a real teddy bear.
So it would have. How would it work? Would it have batteries or would it be plugged in?
No, we just have batteries. So you're telling me
they're gonna be able to squeeze this teddy bear and not feel a battery pack?
Well, there's gonna be it's gonna be like one of those talking teddy bears.
Oh, that's creepy.
What, a talking teddy bear?
Is it just gonna be you talking through it?
Yeah. The other end of the microphone.
Just say you got, like, one of those, things that you were telling me about that Moist Critical got, that you can make it say whatever you want.
Damn straight,
son.
Damn straight.
You already know it.
The first thing that messed me up about this game is Square's How to Dodge, dude.
Square's How to Dodge, oh yeah.
What have you got for me today?
You like the looks of that one?
How do I get this stuff? Oh wow, it costs money.
You are looking powerful.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Irish kid.
Hi, Eivor.
What is it you do here again?
When you hunt any animal, bring it here for a trade, and if you get something really special, I'm happy to mount it. That said, though, I can't do much until you build me a place to work. It won't do tanning hides on makeshift tables and dirt.
I have to go. See you soon.
Hope to see you again soon.
Oh, snap.
Thank you for this. Whether fur, meat, or bone, we will...